I kid you, trust me?
No.
Good.
Hey there, knowledge lovers. Our trivia experts have pulled out 21 interesting and random factoids based on the events and locations in the movie Extraction. And because they're crafty, they hid one lie in the mix. Can you spot the lie? Let's get started. The first time we see Tyler Rake, he takes this 100-foot jump. According to physics, at that height, he would need at least 16 feet of water to avoid hitting the bottom. Thankfully, he looks fine. In the film, Hemsworth plays a black market mercenary. Security companies are some of the largest private employers in the world. One of the biggest has 546,000 employees. Trained in Muay Thai, boxing, and wrestling, you may want to reconsider getting into a fight with Hemsworth. He knows how to throw a punch. Here, Rake's weapon of choice is a rake. One of the first patents for the gardening tool was issued to Edmund Brown in 1874.
You're hoping if you spin the chamber enough times, you're gonna catch a bullet.
Rake's business partner, Nick, must be referencing the bullet-catching magic trick that dates back to 16th century France, right? In the original text, the magician claims to have made themselves invulnerable by using black magic. Sign me up. Extraction is set in Bangladesh's most populated city, Dhaka, which has a population of 20 million people. Don't mess with the Dhaka SWAT. The unit was trained by the US Army, FBI, and police experts. Extraction has a 12-minute one-shot action sequence that includes a lot of driving. Hopefully, Rake knows to drive on the left-hand side. Of the 195 UN-recognized countries in the world, Bangladesh is one of only 54 that drive using left-hand traffic. This is only on the streets, though. Bonus fact, across the globe, if you're in a boat, all traffic must stay starboard, or keep to the right. While tea is the unofficial drink of Dhaka, they aren't just sipping it. In 2018, Bangladesh produced over 82 million kilograms of tea from its tea gardens. Jeswal plays Ovi, the son of the drug lord and the man everyone is trying to find. And Extraction is Jeswal's first Hollywood movie. Bonus fact, the Indian actor did all his own stunts.
No!
Nice. Tyler and Ovi are caught between two drug lords that are likely selling Dhaka's most common street drug, Yaba. Other names for the caffeine and methamphetamine mixture include Baba, Guti, Lal, and Lapi.
That kid is a walking corpse.
Ovi has a massive bounty on his head. And I don't know about you, but when I hear walking corpse, I think of zombies. Zombie folklore dates all the way back to 17th century Haiti. In addition to Extraction, David Harbour has appeared in Stranger Things and the 2019 Netflix original movie entitled I Made a Monster. Rake needs to keep the kid alive, so he grabs a bulletproof vest, which was an invention of Casimir Zeglin. The Polish inventor's original design was made with cloth, wool, and silk. Golshifteh Farohani doesn't just act. In Iran, she was a member of the rock band Kuch Nation and won the second Tehran Avenue underground rock competition. The original RPG-7 began service in 1961. Now, this is a pretty good shot, since at 200 meters, the US military approximates the weapon only has a 51% hit probability. That's not a coin flip I want to be on the wrong side of. With a relative sound pressure between 150 and 160 decibels, Rake and Ovi may need to check their hearing after that gunshot. That's like standing near a jet aircraft during takeoff. When you're being chased by drug lords, you need to move fast. And nobody moves faster than Usain Bolt, who set a top speed record of 27 miles per hour at the World Championships in Berlin in 2009. And speaking of speed, Usain Bolt might be able to outrun this car. The average sedan can only go around 25 miles per hour driving backwards. An all-electric Audi RS3 is the unofficial reverse speed record holder topping 130 miles per hour. On the topic of cars, police cruisers can cost upwards of $100,000. Here, three of them are destroyed. Personally, if I'm spending six figures on a car, I'd like something flashier. And when you're the biggest drug lord in Bangladesh, you arrive in style. The Ferrari 488 GTB comes with a six-figure retail price and a top speed of 205 miles per hour. So there you have it, 21 facts and one hidden lie. We hope you learned something. And were you able to spot the lie? Let us know in the comments. First one to guess it gets a Flix-Bump. And for watching all the way to the end, you get one more fact. Did you know the hashtag symbol is technically called an octothorpe? Octothorpe, whoa. Octothorpe, goodbye.